one of the iconic moments from the Brits, certainly for me, is that incredible walk to the stage did in 95.
Oh, yeah.
Have you ever watched that back?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's just—it's like
What's
Goodfellas, where there's that one shot, and it just the camera just follows you. You're just uninterrupted. What was going through your mind the moment you stood up from your chair?
Oh, there's one where I've got a dark jacket on, a black jacket.
Yeah,
on, and I'm smoking as well.
Yeah, you're smoking. Yeah.
Oh, I'm just thinking, give it here. Give it here. It's mine. It's not his. It's mine. Just making sure our kids doesn't come up and overtake me.
Doing a little bit of blocking along the way.
You know what I mean? A bit of road rage on the way, isn't it? To the stage. But I was just mad for getting on that stage and collecting what was ours.